Okay.
It's a dead Pacific silver fir. We're not quite sure why it's dying, but it's roughly 140, 50 feet tall, somewhere in there. Maybe a little taller than that, and about 60 feet of the top is dead. And it's split off into, it's got three tops, so it's considered a school marm. And I'm using a 056 with a 36 inch bar to cut it down today. So I'm gonna get started.